MMAVIP, a Polish mixed martial arts federation known for organizing freak show fights, has put together a controversial open-weight intergender fight. Ula Sikic, the female fighter, is an arm wrestler and a fitness instructor who regularly posts on social media. The male fighter is a soy boy that goes by the name of Piotrek Muaboy. Not much is known about him except that he is a beauty ambassador and likes makeup. The fight was one-sided. Unfortunately, it was not entertaining as neither of them could fight.
Ale jednak przewaga w sile no, jest dosyć znaczna po stronie Lisowskiego.
Debil w tył głowy.
Upomina tutaj sędzia, że ciosy w tył głowy są zakazane, żeby tego nie robić. Teraz dosiad, który najprawdopodobniej może zakończyć całość tej rywalizacji. Tak jest.